Good morning, children. This is your English teacher of class 3 from Mount Zion Matriculation Higher Secondary School, Pudukkottai. Hope you are all safe at home. That's good. Say, children, how many of you like reading? Very good. Many of you like reading. Do you know? Reading has many advantages. Mainly, it gives us knowledge and improves our vocabulary. Reading develops imagination. Do you know, children? When you read, you understand more and thus you can communicate better with people. Whereas, if you don't read, you can't connect with the world. The more you read, the more things you will know. The more you learn, the more places you will go. So, keep on reading, children. Reading leads to self-improvement. It sharpens your mind. Reading skills are essential to succeed in the society. I hope hereafter all of you love to read. Today we are going to read a story. Are you ready, children? Shall we start? The Lion and the Boar. It was a hot summer day. A lion and a boar reached a small water body for a drink. They begin arguing and fighting about who should drink first. After a while, they are tired and stop for breath. When they notice vultures above, soon they realize that the vultures are waiting for one or both of them to fall, to feast on them. The lion and the boar then decide that it was best to make up and be friends than fight and become food for vultures. They drink the water together and go their ways after. Moral: those who strive are often watched by others to take advantage of their defeat. Did you all enjoy the story, children? Yes. Good to hear from you all. Okay, children, read the story and practice it. Now, it's time to wind up the session. Take care, children. Stay safe. Bye.